Alright guys, back for more Final Fantasy 13 part, whatever. Ugh, cope. Copium. Obviously. He did not. I think it's to the 6th tier? That she can't recognize that that's what she's doing. For exactly. Oh yeah, she sensed that went hard, by the way. He's a... God damn! You're able to change your voice so well and your race. Holy. That's true. Your Patrick Warburton is definitely up.
Thank you.
Which, like, that may have sounded like me being sarcastic, but I was not sure.
Thanks.
I think she's like early 20s. I think she's in her early 20s. I mean, she is a drama tuber, so that makes sense. I mean, that's who primarily are a lot of drama tubers. Either. Yeah. Shit, she's 27. She's 27. Oh yeah, definitely. She's actually 27.
Thanks.
Way too old to be that stupid. Or as stupid as she is. It's also Metroid's 35th anniversary. Nintendo doesn't even fucking know Metroid. No one. Exactly. They do not give a single solitary fuck. I believe she also does the drawing for, like, commissions and shit. She records herself blend drawings and shit. Like, that certainly would explain her use of it. That's not she helps, huh? Monetize in existence. He literally tried to make his life a soap opera. Just like...
Old man still got it.
Yeah. Yep. Honestly, that makes sense. They just start shitting on them after watching them. Rat. Jesus. Ooh. Maybe. Nothing, I like that movie. Yeah, she often goes out on, like, really long tangents for you. She just loses the fucking narrative or script or whatever. It's on her Wikipedia page. Yeah. Alright, just search like three cards. Because it is the YouTube wiki. Repsion says it's the easy one. Oh yeah, she's really trying to like hold up her friends. They're not good people, or they're the wrong people that are tripping things to. Oh, yeah. Like, I don't really like these people.
Thanks.
We do this together! Until next time.
Like, you gotta get the stuff.
Thank you.
Yeah, it is. Because they're just used to YouTube shit. Millennials and Zoomers. Younger millennials.
Thank you.
It's like, if not for Chris Hansen, this shit probably wouldn't get off the ground. Like, you need like a, for lack of a better word, a sponsor of this shit. You just like, Chris Hansen is the sponsor of this documentary. And on top of that... Yeah. I'm sure the enemies just did a lot of... They credited a lot of other YouTubers with, like, keeping up on Onision over the years. And on top of that, Chris Hansen is not the presenter, he's just a dude that is a part of it. Like, there's a little bit of hero worship, there's a little bit too much hero worship of him, but like... That is valid. Hecking wishes? Is that what she said? Got a pad out that runtime somewhere. jerking off. A Raid Shadow Legends ad. Yep, that is a rat. She is so fucking easily too.
What? Ah, you have me going.
Hey, look!
It's acting strange. He must be weak from losing his tail.
Yeah? Looks plenty feisty to me.
He's bluffing to scare us off. Let's just go with that, alright? Come on! We can do this!
Yeah. Time, money, basically everything.
We can win if we stay focused. It'll be okay!
Thanks!
Thank you. Thanks.
You literally have to buy a fucking theater package to watch television most of the time. Like some channels on it.
Thanks!
True. Not capitalism. Yes, I think so. Easy, if you don't do any fucking research, you can be very naive. Apparently. I don't know. listen to Nisian's video that he sprung her shit off of. Or sprung off of her shit. We getting sprung? Alright, I'm going off of the IGN Wiki's guide for this game. Raid. Because some character designer out there thought, ooh, this would look good.
Hey, look!
Can't we just run away?
This'll be fine. Appreciate it.
This'll be fun.
that fucking clip.
Of the way Chris Hansen is. They're just missing the axe. Hansen has a distinct voice. You recognize him himself. He's voiced by Jim
Messner. It'll be okay!
That character.
Let's change it up!
Appreciate it.
Pathetic.
Yeah. That sounds like something you'd do.
Thanks! Yeah, I hate when people do that joke. Like, I understand it said this number is in then dollars, but that's not how it's written. Sorry.
Come on, then!
Yeah.
I can do this!
I do try to be as grammatically correct as possible. Sometimes I overcorrect for it, but I do try.
Let's change it up. Okay.
Thanks. so easy. And this thing.
We are free. We go now to hunt down evil where it hides.
So I guess that means there are still more monsters like that one out there.
Sounds like it. Somewhere out there on Grand Pulse.
Gone just like that. That big hunk of rock, that thing sure can move.
Guess they're just doing what they can too. Trying to save the world.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, it's not all on them. Last time I checked, we are still in this fight.
Erebus right down there then, isn't it?
Yep.
So what's it like?
Well, it's kind of small, but it's warm and green and very naturey.
Around the Thal Sea, it was flowers as far as you could see, huh?
View from here? Ain't so rosy, I'm sorry to say.
You want to wait here?
No. I need to see for myself. It's all gone.
Every trace of color. We're chasing shadows. This whole idea of losing our brands is hopeless.
There's gotta be a way.
Let's keep on looking. That's what we came here for. We all agreed, and now we're here.
You think it's really possible?
Sure. Anything is.
There's no going back.
You don't think I know that?
Come on.
Real quick.
eats. And then battle team Fang, Vanille, Hope. The orphanage. That makes sense. Gotta remember that Discord server. Gotta remember that Discord server called the orphanage. I am not, no. Interesting. Alright guys, I'm gonna pause here and continue in the